Welcome to the most important episode of the series so far. On this episode, we're gonna make our first alchemy set and our first smithing set. After that, we're gonna make a new armor and weapon. And with the help of the smithing set and the potion that we're gonna craft with our alchemy set, we're gonna improve our weapons and armor, getting ready for Skyrim middle game combat. So for the first part, we're gonna gather materials and make Nordic armor and sword. So we're headed to the Quicksilver mine in Dawnsir. To make and improve all our stuff, we're gonna need 12 Quicksilver ingots, 4 Ebony ingots, and 23 steel ingots.
If I get any rest soon, I'll count myself richer than a king.
Quicksilver ore is rare, worth digging. Yes? Something?
Plenty of Quicksilver to dig.
Got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Forget to check inside
here. Everything's for sale. Take a look. Do come back.
Welcome, child of Malakath. Your kin. You must have been away from your kind for a long time to forget. Come, speak to the chief and the wise woman, and remember.
Gadba and me came to work the mine. The plan is to get rid of it.
You think all the blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Now that we have the materials to make our armor, we need to start working on our alchemy set and smithing set. And for that we're gonna need a lot of money to buy 8 grand soul gems filled with grand souls. To get the money we're gonna do some Thieves Guild extra works, enchanting and power potions.
Good. Here's your assignment.
Well, you did. No, you're bad. I suppose. Good. We could use the coin. As long as you can keep things cool. Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Well, obviously. And here's just good. My clients are getting it. These masks. Nice. Yeah, this is what you need to know.
I'll give you the rest of my points tomorrow.
Ooh, nicely done. That's fine. We want to waste this. Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine.
Still, no strings attached. I bet you are.
Sure, sir.
Here, just don't make me look like an asshole.
Keep this up, you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it.
Steal anything worth it. Here's your gold. Turn it to spend. Got plenty? Take a pick. Got a tip on a desirable item. Good. Just remember the order. Do job first.
Yes? I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Let me take a look. Finally.
Ain't much for top.
Gods be praised.
We done?
I don't claim blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
you see anything you like. Hello, friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business. There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without that. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. It's been a pleasure.
So I sold those potions, and with the money I bought 4 more grand soul gems filled with grand souls, so we can make our smithing set. now finally we can make and improve our mid-game set that will increase our damage and defense a lot.
Don't forget. I don't claim to be the best blood in White Run. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.